ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ तेलंगाना रेवंत रेड्डी गारू जी, वेलकम टू यूएसए। लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, गुड आफ्टरनून, सत श्री अकाल, नमस्कार। सीएम साहब, यू डायनेमिक्स एंड हार्ड वर्क ब्राउट कांग्रेस टू पावर इन तेलंगाना। When you have accomplished in Telangana so great, you have brought down the barriers between the people of Telangana and government. You have restored the Gandhian and Nehruvian vision of democracy, freedom, diversity and pride within the Telugu people. You have succeeded in restoring people's faith once again in government of Telangana. You are indeed delivering promises that you have made to the people in your state, that is leadership. Exemplary says, I remember you was here in USA last year when Rahulji was month of June, and there is four leaders from India and three was young like you, and our dream was Ramanji, Raja Wedding and Huda ji, and including you, we want to see you as a chief minister of our different state. But one dream we succeed already, but two more from Haryana and Punjab we want to see as a CM also. And second thing, our dream as IOC USA, we want to see our beloved leader Shri Rahul Gandhi ji Prime Minister of India very soon. And we have to work hard, very hard as IOC USA, and sir, we need your support. You are the leader of South India, so please, when you come to the stage, please request each and everyone who sitting in this hall, so join us as Indian Overseas Congress USA, and we can work together. And our dream, jo hamara supna hai, apne Rahul Gandhi ji ko desh ka prime minister dekhna chahte hain, wo aapki madad ke bina sambhav nahi hai. So we again welcome to you in USA, and thank you so much, and special thanks to Telangana team and my entire team who's working hard day and night. Our working president Pradeep Samala, CM saab, he is great leader. I remember when Rahul Gandhi was here, he did great job last year, and we are planning more things in coming days. I cannot announce today because strictly direction from Delhi, please don't announce anything. But very soon we will make a big announcement, and we need your support, and especially from your state. So I'm really thankful to you. God bless you. Welcome.